In this video, I'm going to show you a super simple trick to add color to your Apple Notes. So you can type colorful notes on your iPad or iPhone too. Color formatting only works on a Mac, so we'll have to start there. First, create a new note on your Mac called Color Palette. In this Color Palette note, you'll see that I've typed a title, heading, subheading, and body text for each color, each on its own line. I do this because it makes the process so much faster later on. When I'm on my iPad or iPhone, I can simply copy and paste the exact text style I want, and then continue typing in that color immediately. There's also another reason why you need to do this. If you try to change color text into a title, heading, subheading, or body text, Apple Notes is going to switch it back to its default color. So it's best to prep all four text styles before you select a custom color for them. You won't need to do this though for bold, italics, quotes, or checklists, as they all keep their colors just fine. To access the color library, use the shortcut Command-Shift-C. You can use the eyedropper tool or switch to the color sliders and the RGB sliders view to paste any hex code you want to use. Then go ahead and highlight the lines and change it to the color that you want. Repeat this for every color that you want to use in your color palette. You can create different palettes for your headings, lists, or checklists. When you're done, your note will sync automatically via iCloud. Just make sure that you have got your iCloud enabled for notes on all of your devices. Then go ahead and open Apple Notes on your iPad or iPhone, and you'll see that your color palette now appears exactly as it looked like on your Mac. Now, whenever you want to use color text in notes on your iPad or iPhone, simply go ahead and copy a colored line from your color palette note and paste it into a new note. Then go ahead and continue typing. You can also create a reference note with a color coding system. Here's an example you can go ahead and copy. Feel free to mix and match these colors. The goal is to make your notes organized and easy to scan at a glance. Just remember, you need to color all your text within the collapsed title text, not just the title. Another tip. It's also useful to create note-taking templates. For example, if you're studying, you can have a pre-built color key included in a note. Keep all your templates together in a separate notes folder. Then duplicate the one you need and start typing. And then go ahead and move your finished note to wherever you want it saved. Now, I'll be honest with you. If you already have pre-typed notes that you want to color code, I recommend doing that part on your Mac using the color library. It's just a lot quicker than doing it on your iPad or iPhone, where you'd need to copy a color sample and then retype the word you want in that color. unless you're someone who actually enjoys retyping because it helps reinforce the information you want to remember. If you're using the color key template directly on your iPad for studying, the easiest workflow is to start typing your notes normally, then copy the custom color you need right before you type the term, quote, date, or definition that needs to be color-coded. It keeps everything neat and will save you a ton of time. And that's it. This is an easy way to add color to your Apple Notes, even on your iPhone or iPad. Here's the final magical trick. Do you want your text to magically appear in color as you type? Well, all I did was color a blank space right after an emoji on my Mac. So anything you type after that space will automatically keep that color. Thanks so much for watching. Okay, bye.